What would you do if you had one chance to save the world? How's it going, guys? I left Friday night and now I'm back, so I'm done camping for the weekend, and now we can get back to videos. I wanted to switch it up a little bit. Pewds played this game a while back, and so it looked pretty cool. I want to see if maybe I can get you to the same or a different outcome, but here we go. In 6 days, every single living cell on planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance. Well, knowing me, guys, I'm gonna screw this up, so let's try it. Alright, so these are the controls. And look at me. Look at myself in the mirror. Gotta understand. Alright, seriously. Let's get serious. Molly's room. Hurry up, honey. You'll be late for work. I wanna check on Molly, though. Hey, sweetie. Molly, do I really have to go to school today, Daddy? Yes. You have no choice. See, but Mom would let. I'm leaving. I'm sick of your crap, Molly. I'm done. We're done. Daily News, cancer cure. Yesterday, a team of scientists led by Dr. Pilgrim, me, cured cancer. Cancer worked with the illness for 7 years before they made a breakthrough in cell destruction yesterday. The cure, currently known as E4AK15, could also be used to fight other harmful cells, even the common cold. E4AK15 will be applied through the form of gas. That's what it says. Alright, so let's take the car. Strong big step. They all turn their heads when they walk by. It's like Megan Fox or something. Ooh, look at him. Look at him. Ooh. Hey. Jim. Stop it. Why aren't you all looking at me? You got like a devious smile on his face. He's like, I like weird men like you. You should go for a drink to celebrate, John. Saving the world really that important? I mean, I should go to work. But look at. Oh, I have a wife. Alright. We're not gonna skip work, guys. Should we, though? Come on. I have a wife now, but. No. Not gonna happen. I'm going. Going in. Alright. Lab. Work. Oh, wait a second. 5 days, every single living cell on Earth will be dead. You have one chance. We're screwed. We have no hope left. If Dr. T is gonna have to take over, then that's what it's gonna have to be like, but. We got a feeling this isn't gonna go so good. Mom's in the bath. Phone's been ringing all morning. Must be important. I need to go to the bathroom. We don't even have a phone. Alright. Cure deadly. The cancer cure discovered earlier in the week has been found beyond deadly. Whatever beyond deadly is. According to the official, Z4AK15 doesn't stop only at killing cancer cells. Drug goes on to kill every other living cell and not only the human body, but everything else. If the gas-based drug is ever used, can go to cause catastrophic damage to the Earth. Oh, the cloud UFO thing's gone. Alright, well, looks like we gotta go. And, try to make this cure better. So, we won't start dying and stuff. No one's here to congratulate me. You know what? Whatever. This could be used in the military, but of course, we're off, John. The drug is dangerous. have to get funding pulled. No. Not the funding. Look, and she's just like, I don't want to get a drink with you. Ryan, it's not really dangerous as they say it is. Is it, Doc? Felipe, number two, don't do it. Oh God. John, what have we done? I've done the tests 1,000 times. So much worse than we thought. It's going to change everything. Don't do it, Felipe. Felipe, no! No, Felipe. Wake up, honey. But we're gonna get stuff done, I promise. My beard's getting longer, I think I need to shave. Why don't I have to go to school today? Because school is dangerous. And Mom left the towel on the floor. The end is nigh. We held leaders from all other Earth under the people yesterday and told them the cell-destroying virus is already widespread. But why would everyone use it if not everyone had cancer? Cancer. They're protesting. Get out of here. Protesters. There must be something we can do. No, Felipe, I'm afraid not. What's happened here? Where are they? Now they're all just gone completely. No one wants drinks anymore. Should I be with my family, or should I work? Because we could all die, this is precious time, or I can find a cure. Condom style to help work. Again. 3 days. We have one chance. We're screwed. Wake up, honey. Oh, they'll get outside. It's not looking too good. I haven't seen this. It's really disgusting. Molly. Oh, Teddy. Molly, wake up. Come on. Molly. Good. I don't need to go to the bathroom. Not in time like this. Oh, the tree. 50% dead by morning. We need you at the lab. Did you find a cure? We could be on something, but if you understand, be with your family. I'm going to work, guys. Oh. Hey. You. Glad you could make it. You know, since this could be our last day on Earth, I've been meaning to ask you something. Maybe you want to get out of here. Skip work. Not find a cure. I gotta do the right thing. Evelyn. Oh, I should have skipped work. Jesus Christ. What's going on? Why didn't I just go to bed like normal? No. Molly? Oh, thank God. thought it was Molly. Oh, like Benny Porter. I mean, it's sad.
I'm sinking like a stone in the sea.
What are you doing in here, Molly? I'm not in a good mood. Where is Mommy, Daddy? Get off of me, little monkey. What are you... Like lay you down. You want to bring Teddy or something? Go to bed. Go to bed, honey. All right. Where'd you go? I was gonna show her. I buried her. Oh, the last apple's fallen. Stay together, we should spend time. Couldn't find a cure. I can't choose to go back now anyway, so. Sorry. Didn't do anything. What are you sorry for? Felipe? Did she like gouge your face work? Oh, look at her playing with the ball. That's so cute. Today, every single living cell on planet Earth will die. John, don't die now. Come on, John, you can do it. Go faster. Should I take her? Do I get the option to go to the park? Ah. I'm gonna find a cure. No! No. Molly. I'll find a cure, I swear. Which is not even up anymore. I'm gonna do it for Molly, guys. It worked! Go use it on Molly, come on. Come on. You injected yourself. Do it, get her. Come on. Inject her. Molly. What happened? It worked. Well, what do you know? Looks like the other night. Like and favorite if you enjoyed. Leave a comment in the comment box below. Comment if you got a different ending than I did. God, so I'll see you guys later. Alright? Alright. Peace.